What I support is health care for all. I think it's a right. It's very hard to have a good and decent life without having access to doctors and medicine. I'm talking about affordable health care. And so will we eventually get to Medicare for all? Maybe that's the way we'll go. But I would just say this. I think right now we need to start with a option on the Affordable Care Act, a Medicare option where people can opt in. And I think we have to progress to a system where all Americans are covered.